What's going on, Soul Nation? Ginger Prime here, and while it's late, I do have some good news for you, especially if you're struggling to get this game installed. We finally have some real communication from the official Twitter account, giving us some more details as well as an apology. So let's dive into what they have to say. It's kind of funny because we just literally filming the podcast, just got that uploaded, and it should be live probably by the time you're listening to this. And so anyway, it was a great show. Basically got to talk to people who couldn't get in, people who could, and just the general consensus of it. I'll try to link to it in the bottom, but really just so happy to see this pop up in my Twitter feed. And for me, as it is late and I am going to go to bed right after this, I'm just happy to give you some positive news. Even if it's not what you want completely, it's at least what I think what we as a community need is just a little bit more communication, just some acknowledgement of these issues and that, you know, they're working on them. So it says, "Hello Arx, we want to reassure you that the PSO2 NA community and the team is paying close attention to all your comments from social media and across the web. We are working closely with Microsoft to reach a solution to the issues that you have experienced during the game's launch on Windows 10. We deeply apologize for this inconvenience and the negative experience that some of you have had when trying to download and install the game. Please know that we're working hard to solve these problems and that we appreciate your patience. We will release additional announcements and notices soon. Please stay tuned to the official website and social media accounts for further updates." And honestly, I think Mark here hits it best. "Thanks for the update. This is really what I personally wanted. I'm sure many can say the same." And I can't speak for everybody. I can't speak for you directly. Maybe this is or is not what you were wanting. But that's, for me, is definitely what I've been wanting. Just, we know that they're aware, but it just goes the extra mile, especially because they've been so on point communicating. Is, yeah, like, just let us know. Now, whatever they decide to do, I'll be sure to update you here on the channel. But at least, it's late and it's day two, and there's plenty of people who are frustrated. At least we have some word, at least we've got some acknowledgement, and we can hopefully build from there. I'm not gonna sit here and stretch this out. I just want to share that with you. Hopefully this is something positive in your day. If you're struggling, hopefully if you're not and you're enjoying the game, that you're continuing to enjoy the game. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. I'm gonna go to bed now. I love your faces. Love you very much. Thanks to all thanks to all. Everybody. You get it. That's what I got. And good night, everybody. It's time for me to get some sleep. See you in my next video. Take care. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. This video is sponsored by me. If you guys like podcasts and long-form content, I hope you check out Ginger Gaming Radio. Link will be in the description of this video below. So if you're still watching this video, thank you, and check out the new channel for more content, and hopefully you enjoy. Thank you.